After conquering Broadway with their Stop the World, I Want to Get Off, Leslie Bricus and Anthony Newley reteam for The Roar of the Grease Paint, The Smell of the Crowd. One of the reasons for the show's popularity on Broadway was producer David Merrick's decision to have the show's co-creator, Anthony Newley, star in the musical. Roar of the Grease Paint's success was triggered by the chart-topping hit, Who Can I Turn To?
Now, currently at the Schubert Theater here in New York, Newley and Cyril Richard are jamming them in at his new show, The Roar of the Grease Paint, The Smell of the Crowd, in which Newley plays the classic role of the little man who's always being imposed upon by the establishment. Let's have a fine welcome to a fine artist.
Who can I turn to when nobody needs? My heart wants to know, and so I must go where destiny leads me. With no star to guide me, and no one beside me, I'll go on my way, and after the day, the darkness will hide me. Maybe tomorrow I'll find what I'm after. I'll throw off my sorrow, beg, steal, or borrow my share of laughter. With you I could learn to, with you on a new dive. But who can I turn to if you turn? No star to guide me, and no one beside me, I'll go on my way, and after the day, the darkness will hide me. And maybe tomorrow I'll find what I'm after. I'll throw off my sorrow, beg, steal, or borrow my share of laughter. With you I could learn to, with you on a new day. But who can I turn to if you turn? Maybe tomorrow I'll find what I'm after. I'll throw off my sorrow, beg, steal, or borrow my share of laughter. With you I could learn to, with you on a new day. But who can I turn to?
Star goes off stage, I'd like to introduce out in the audience the producer of his Roar of the Grease Paint and also the producer of Hello Dolly, David Merrick.
Oh,
where
God.
Is David Peter?
Oh,
David Merrick.